There's our image of the light.
So when I look at the sun, I'll be able to see the sun in really good detail. Today we're going to be making a camera obscura for viewing the eclipse. So for the first thing you'll need is you'll need a box. Kind of any box will do. We got the foil, the paper, gaffer's tape or duct tape to seal the box. Something sharp, like a thumbtack, so scissors, and a box cutter. We're gonna wanna cut two holes, one for viewing and one for the foil, like a 2-inch by 2-inch square. Then we're gonna cut kind of a little bit of bigger size piece of foil to put on top the hole we cut, and just tape that on and make it really nice and taut and light tight. And then this is our lens. So then we need to poke a little iris, a little hole. Now we just need one more little hole. You can maybe make this one a little smaller, the viewing hole, just so you don't get too much light coming in. Get a nice crisp piece of paper. And you want this really nice and flat too, so you get like the really smooth image and it will look really nice. And then you want to tape this on the inside of the box. So now we got the paper on the inside and we got the pinhole and the viewing hole. Okay, so now all you got to do is seal it up. Okay, there you go. I got the finished pinhole camera obscura. And say for example, this is the sun. So we'll want to point the foil side at the sun like that. And then we can look inside the hole. Oh, that's cool.